What's up, everybody? What's going on over here with another episode of Zelda Breath of the Wild? In our last episode, I did say that we're going to do the Naboris, the last Devine Beast, but I forgot that we had to do a side quest so we can get the helm for the princess in here. So I'm really sure on this episode we're going to... obviously, we're going to do that. We're going to give that to her, and we're going to do Naboris. So let's go ahead and do it.
Ah, well, you certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today, still as the sands now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this sealing power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in. Or...
Urbosa! What was that? Did you feel that? Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?
Thank you.
I remember there was a store over here.
Oh. Oh.
Anyway. I don't think I have four, so. Here. Where is she?
Oh.
In front of her. Oh, okay. Born ready. Yeah, right.
Sir.
Okay, come on.
Let's go.
You asked her her helmet, I'm gonna use mine. Ha ha ha. There we go.
Hey.
Naboris really close, but not this far.
Close in.
Oh, okay, I see.
Unfortunately, I cannot appease Naboris on my own. I have no choice but to entrust the rest to you.
Sure do know how to keep a woman waiting. I can't wait to see you take Naboris back from Ganon. One thing at a time. You'll need a map to find your way around. Head over to that guidance stone over there. Sounds easy, right?
I have to remember how to do this. Okay, this is the main one. I know that over here gonna be battling the boss. And it fell down, right? It fell down. Anyway. Okay. I need to get the map first, because I know that I have to turn some runes upside down. Wait, I have the bird. I have a Revali's scales. The other side? Yeah, on the other side. Ooh. Okay, let's go back and change it to this one. Thank you. Chest, thank you. Let's get the map. There we go.
Good work getting the map of the Devine Beast. The terminals that control Naboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Naboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
Yes. Come on, you can do this. I know you can do this, but... Anyway, okay. Let's go ahead and switch the map. So, let's move. Ah, man, I was so close.
There are four.
Okay, so let's move this one again. It's really above me, huh? Somehow I need to be on top. Somehow. Let's move this one. Like that. Okay, gotcha. Thank you. There we go. So now we move. Yeah, I think I had to be on top. Okay, let's move one. There we go. Go down. Okay, so we're gonna stand here, and now let's move that. Elevator. Pedestal. Great. Here, I'm missing something. Something here on top. Thank you. this little guy.
There are three terminals.
Okay.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
Actually, one. Turn this one on then. Thank you. You know what? I don't need this. I need... There you go. Wahaha. I know you get something, some barrels, like... or...
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
But anyway, okay, let's go back to the, maybe we switch from here. Don't do what I just did, okay? Okay. Let's go. What? Thank you.
Well done. That was the last of the terminals. Now, you'll need to start up the main control unit. Take a good look at your map. Head for the glowing mark you see there. You're doing well, but overconfidence can be a deadly foe.
Quick. Eat really fast. That's fine.
On your edge, Link. This formidable adversary was made by Ganon, and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life. And it's death. This thing is fast. Watch yourself.
Okay, I see. Come on, Link. Okay. Let's eat really quick. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. There you go. Son of a... Oh.
Watch that lightning!
Where's this guy at? I said I got some. What do you do with the bombs or what?
Find a way around that place.
I remember, what do you do with this? Obviously you don't do that. Are you kidding me, this guy? Where is your plot right now? Link, come on. Seriously,
you okay?
Can you dodge something, please? Let's use the. No, I jumped. Seriously. Are you? This sucks. I don't remember having this much trouble before. Where's my shoe? Right here. You know what? Let's try this one. For now. And, let's eat again. Let's scratch out my defense, Chinko. Ay, no manches. Ooh, man, he's gonna kick my ass. Oh man, I don't know. I never had this much trouble with this guy before. I don't know. Anyway, we got. Quarter left. Awesome. Okay. Wait, where is my shield?
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free. and Naboris is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business. I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know, I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh. And also, take good care of Hyrule. Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Naboris? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
think. Thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
Still don't guys don't let me in. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna change in front of you. And guess what? You guys gonna let me in. There you go. There we go. Okay guys, so we completed our last Divine Beast, and like I said, the next video is going to be Ganon's Castle. We're going to take it on, and it should be one whole video of to get in and get out, right? So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, even though I had some hiccups, but it was fun. So, see you guys on the next one, okay? Take care. Alrra.